My name is Noel Boyd, and on behalf of FM2 Entertainment, we'd like to welcome you to the Gala premiere of Season 7. We are very excited for you to watch this movie because it was the number one in Indonesia and also in Malaysia. And this movie is so awesome that it's the top horror movie in Indonesia of all time. So I'm going to give the director and cast a big round of applause. As a paranormal investigator, that's what I do. I have my own show. I go around looking for ghosts. And I was very interested when they told me that they themselves experienced a lot of paranormal activity while they were making this movie. And the fun fact, later when you watch the movie, you got to try to spot a certain scene where a ghost appears, but it only happens for about a second, and it's up to you to spot that. If you do, you'll be outside, we can talk. Okay, so now it's time for me to bring up on stage some people that would like to meet you. First and foremost, can you please welcome the Managing Director of MM2 Entertainment, Mr. Ng Sei Yong. And guys, can you help me give a very warm Singapore welcome to the director of this movie, Mr. Joko Anwar. The actress that you see in a whole lot of movie, please welcome Tara BASRO. And last but not least, we have the producer of this movie, Sunil Samtani.
Thanks everyone coming to the Gala premiere of Season Stage. The seats are all filled up, so if they're empty, right after the lights go down, you will know that there are people beside you. This movie is a remake of the original, which actually was released in 1981. During lunch, director Joko, he told me that actually it took him 10 years to persuade producer Sunil to remake the movie. And well, you know, it's well worth it, as MC has pointed out. This movie has been hugely successful in Malaysia and Indonesia. In Indonesia, it is the admission is 4.3 million admission box office. It's the highest grossing Indonesian horror film of all time. It's also the highest grossing Indonesian film of 2017. And in totality, it's the fourth highest grossing Indonesian film of all time. And in Malaysia, it also broke the box office record. It's grossed 7.4 million ringgit, right? And it's the highest grossing Indonesian film of all time. The previous record was held by an Indonesian film called Ada Apa Dengan Cinta Tu, which brought in a much lower amount of 4.6 million. So this has been a hugely successful Indonesian film. MM2 Entertainment and Pathé Cineplexes, we are proud to bring this film to Singapore. We know that Indonesia is a huge market with lots of potential and a lot of talent. We hope this is the start of more collaborative ventures to come. Thank you very much for
coming. Thank you, Mr. Sunil. Next, I'd like to hear a little from Sunil.
First of all, I would like to thank Singapore for supporting this movie, and we are very excited that this movie will be screening next week. Please support this movie, and also terima kasih kepada Bapak Mura Swajaya, Ambassador of Indonesia to Singapore, for attending this event. I will pass it back to
Tara.
Hello, Singapore! family tonight.
Okay, next up we'd like to listen to the director of the movie, Chirrey.
Thank you for coming, thank you for Metul and Suryam help to bring PENGABDI SETAN Sabah to Singapore. This is my first religious film. Very happy to be here. It's made for the audience. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy it. And I can get on the ride. Surrender. See you outside. Have fun!
Yeah! Okay, so folks, the movie opens in Singapore on the 18th of January, that's this month, so please tell your friends, your loved ones about it. And yeah, thank you, and please enjoy the movie.